I'm Catherine Kwan, and I'm a developer advocate at Google. I started off by working as an engineer on the Android apps team. I worked there for 3 years on products like Google Play and Google Keep, the note-taking app. I'm continually blown away by what you can build on this platform, and I'm particularly inspired by those apps that can truly improve people's lives. When I meet people, they often tell me about their great app ideas, but then they feel like they don't have the technical skills to actually build it. And that's why I shifted over to developer relations, so I could help people like you really build something great. Throughout this course, I'll be helping you implement your very first app.
My name is Dan Galpin. I've been a developer advocate at Google for 4 years, and I've worn a lot of hats here. My goal is to keep us on track to make Sunshine something that has some resemblance to a production quality app. I'll introduce Android design patterns and principles, many of which are often missed by new Android developers. You'll learn to lean on the framework, focusing on what makes your app unique instead of reinventing the wheel.
I'm Rene Meier, and I've been a developer advocate for Android at Google for 5 years. I started working on Android so long ago that back then there were no devices. All you had to work with were an emulator, a beta SDK, and an almost fanatical devotion to the platform. I'll be joining you from here, my underground Android developer bunker. And my goal isn't to get you up and running as quickly as possible, it's to teach you the context behind the choices we'll make and the best practices you need to really understand how to create great experiences specifically tailored to mobile devices. By the time you finish this course, you'll know more than just how to create yet another app. You'll know how to build great apps that focus on the user.